I still have faith in people. I like people. I'm a people person, you know.
We try and establish a dynamic of just welcoming and learning and nurturing, I guess.
Oh, I'm gonna help them real quick. Hey.
We moved here in 96, 99, 98.
25 years old, right? 24, 25, why not? 24.
I was driving a truck at the time and working at Rushmore across the street on the weekends.
I think I was working, I was at the toy distributor.
It was going under. The owner, who was I've known since childhood, was like, hey, we're gonna put it down. And I made him a proposition and I called Dan.
And then your romantic side comes out and you're like, well, let's give it a go and see if we can put some life into it.
And here we are 20 years later. Our motto from the inception has been, if we don't have it, we'll get it for you.
We can get it. There's two or three titles available.
I like to think that if you come in here and you have an open mind and an open heart, we can fill it.
The music that brings the people together and the stuff that comes along with it is the bonus.
So many characters. We've got doctors, we've got Truman over there knocking on the window. We've got people that they'll forego a couple meals so they can complete their Coltrane discography.
Can we help you guys? I guess what when you get here is a place where you can just be yourself or be whoever you want to present you are.
We don't want to make anybody ever feel weird about ordering any kind of music here.
Individuality, that's what we enjoy.
If you want to come in and get remixes of Britney Spears or whatever, that's fine. It's music, if you like it, cool. We're not going to cast judgment. We're not going to make you feel like a dope. I think the popular perception is that we're pretty hesh, like we're super, you know, metal punk. And certainly we do that, and that's kind of where our roots lie, but
we don't discriminate any music. I mean, we want to hear it all.
Nobody wants to feel bad about their choice. I mean, I guess when you're young and you have strong opinions about everything and it means so much, you know, I heard a friend of mine just destroy Radiohead. It was another cat guy was like, I like Radiohead. And this other guy's like, oh, I'm a sad computer. And he just took it apart. And I'm like, what was gained by that? You know what I mean? Like, that's, you made somebody feel bad about something that they love, and that's not cool. Like, that's not what we're about here.
We want an environment where everyone's welcome and they can count on us to be here to do the best we can. You know, that's why I like what we do. Guys, thank you.
Thank you.
Enjoy yourselves.
You have a good day.
You too.
Every day is an adventure. Sometimes it's a scary adventure, sometimes it's a fun adventure. There's no money in this. I mean, we've been doing this for kicks and we get by, but we're not getting rich. But our experiences are where we get rich. We've met so many great people and had so many opportunities to do interesting things. We've used it as a jumping board for community events. We sponsor a whole bunch of stuff. It's more than a store for sure. It's kind of a way of life for us at this point.
I see it only getting better.
Floss and brush twice a day.